Excuse me, Mel. Do you ever listen to classical music when you're working?
For Christ's sake, what a stupid question! I'm not smart enough to think of more than one thing at a time.
I won't do it anymore.